Why does the author believe that the Green Revolution is in opposition to the very purpose of food? Where do we have this reference? It is the fourth paragraph that makes this reference. The fourth paragraph says that if the quest for higher crop performance and better yields leads to the creation of disease-causing product, then chemical agriculture is operating in an open violation of the very purpose of food, because food is supposed to be healing and restorative. So that is the thought here. So we need an answer choice that indicates that chemical agriculture generates disease-causing product. Let's look at the answer choices. Answer choice A. In the context of this discussion, the passage doesn't suggest that Green Revolution never achieved the goal of increasing crop yields. Also, the third paragraph mentions that the problem of decreasing crop yields because of insects and weeds was initially dealt with. That means in the initial period of the revolution, the crop yields were increased. So this answer choice can be eliminated. Answer choice B. Reliance on chemicals that lead to disease-causing food. Yes, the fourth paragraph makes this reference. The fourth paragraph says that if the quest for higher crop performance and better yields leads only to the creation of disease-causing food, then chemical agriculture is in open violation of the very purpose of food. So the author objects to the creation of disease-causing food as suggested in answer choice B. This is a good answer choice. Let's keep it on hold. Answer choice C. Failure to permanently solve the problem of pests. The third paragraph mentions the failure to ultimately deal with the problem of pests, but this reference is not in the context of the open violation of the purpose of food mentioned in the fourth paragraph. So this answer choice can be eliminated. Answer choice D. Ignoring the possibility of the evolution of weeds and pests. The third paragraph has a reference to the evolution of super weeds and super pests, but again, this reference is not in the context of the reference of chemical agriculture not serving the purpose of food. So this answer choice can be eliminated. Answer choice E. Because the revolution has affected human as well as animal populations. The second paragraph makes a reference to the effect on human populations as well as animal populations, but this reference is not in the context of the revolution not serving the very purpose of food. This discussion takes place in the fourth paragraph, whereas this reference takes place in the second paragraph. So this answer choice can be eliminated. B is the correct answer.